A fruitful month for the Lions, and they went to Southend looking to avenge their FA Cup defeat.
He's got so much pace, and he's so powerful, and he scores another goal! Southend 1-0. Holsgrove, finding doors. Goodman turning it in for Barber. Persuading Goodman to take his pace down that line as well. Just kept it in play. What sort of cross can he find? Might be a chance here for Barber! It's 1-1.
I think that's really pleasing, Brian, because I think it's proved that Millwall can still pass the ball around. I was just going to say, all credit to Southend. I think Mick now is having a go at the players at the back, but that was a lovely bit of play, wasn't it? Developed and finished nicely.
It's Barber then with a corner for Millwall. And it's another goal, and this time it's Stevens.
Well, honestly, Brian, I can't believe that. You got Collymore, as I said a moment ago, he's up the field, he's 6'3", he's got all on his own, Keith Stevens. Wonderful goal, wonderful timing.
And they don't happen very often for Keith. He scored one previously this season, that was the second game of the season, and here he is again. Great timing, powerful header, beyond Paul Sanson. Playing it in towards Goodman! Terrific goal! A super goal for Millwall, John Goodman the scorer. And 1-0 down becomes 3-1 up.
Well, it's just quite amazing, Brian. I mean, I keep saying it, but they've left Collymore up, they've left him one for one. They're not really a big team, Millwall, and yet they've had clear headers for every one of the goals.
3-1 up and seemingly coasting to victory, the game was to turn Southend's way when Colin Cooper was sent off for that rash challenge on Stan Collymore. The Lions' 10 men just couldn't hold on in the second half.
Now towards Tilson, he's tucked in, beautiful goal! A wonderful goal there by Stephen Tilson. And that really does bring Southend firmly back into this game. And again now can Tilson finish this off! It's an equaliser! 3-3! Tilson second!